should have seen the look on the face of the boss of the second shift when I threw my hard hat at him and suggested the box where he could stick it. I walked down the stairs and told him I was leaving Bethlehem. Like I'd seen the Savior, had tears in my eyes, holding my hands up and shouting amen. 'Cause there ain't nobody gonna tell me what to do. I spend most of my life wrapped up tight in somebody else's hand-me-down old shoes.